And now, Yuck, a poem by Shel Silverstein. I stepped in something yucky as I walked by the creek. I grabbed a stick to scrape it off. The yuck stuck to my stick. I tried to pull it off the stick. The yuck stuck to my hand. I tried to wash it off, but it stuck to the washing pan. I called my dog to pull me loose. The yuck stuck to his fur. He rubbed himself against the cat. The yuck got stuck to her. My friends and neighbors came to help. Now all of us are stuck. Which goes to show what happens when one person steps in yuck.